Tell us a little bit about your son. Who's the daddy?
My son was found out after my dad's funeral.
Okay, so I'm sorry, I didn't know your dad passed away.
Yeah, sorry.
It's all good.
Did you have a boyfriend?
Yeah, I had a boyfriend.
He's Navajo.
Mm-hmm.
How long were you guys together?
A year.
But is he still in the picture?
Nope.
You've been through a lot in the last couple of years.
Yeah.
And then to meet James probably felt like a positive source of good energy.
Yeah. He was like something I was like looking for. We just started talking every day. He said he was a welder, owned 3 houses, and he's their chief in line for the Zuni tribe.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. We just started vibing. He's like the only person I talked to. When I told James about my son, all he said was, I don't mind being there for your son as my own.
I can see how that would mean a lot.
Yeah. Then he started getting weird. He started saying, like, he bought keys.
Keys of cocaine?
Keys, oh. Like, I don't know.
Wait, what is he talking about?
I don't know what kind of keys he was talking about.
That's gotta be a drug thing.
Cocaine!
He said he lost 13 to 15 keys.
Charlene.
Come on.
The cartel has him hanging up right now over a highway in Mexico. If he lost 10 to 15 keys, he might actually be dead.
Wait a second. So he's telling you all this ridiculous stuff about having all these drugs, then losing the drugs.
But I didn't know it was drugs.
This is absurd.
I don't know. I don't know what was happening.
How long after this whole thing did he die?
Like a week.
You got a random text from his phone, but it was his sister.
Yeah, she said, hey, this is Maya. James passed away.
And then your mom was like, I don't think he's dead.
Yeah, my mom said, no, he's still walking upon Mother Earth.
So you texted him back. He just wrote back.
Yeah, like, he was like, hey, Shandine, I have to explain.
But then didn't.
No.
After he said he died, did you go on his Facebook to see if people?
No, like, his Facebook wasn't there after that.
Got deactivated.
Yeah.
Huh. Well, let's take a look at this guy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well,
He's cute.
I like that he has long hair.
So he still has a Facebook?
No, I took that before he...
Oh, this is just a screenshot.
Mm.
Oh, 25. RIP my baby girls.
He had 2 little girls. They passed away.